Hello friends, welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about
nutrient deficiency. Vitamin D deficiency is more common in Indian women. So vitamin D deficiency in newborn is also common. If there is vitamin D deficiency in newborn, it presents with skeletal and extraskeletal manifestations. Thus, vitamin D supplementation of 400 units per day should be started early.
Thank you, and thank you for watching.